And this is when those two cars in the front are getting out there, and the guys have a chance to gain some momentum on them as this pack catches them.
They can't do this for 10 laps.
Eric Jones around. Back across the field. The big one, part two at Daytona.
Yeah, they can't do this.
Anybody hit you there, Kel?
A horrific crash for Kyle Busch, who slid through the infield grass and went head-on into the inside wall. And he is climbing from that car, and that is an unbelievable sight. Wow.
I mean, he hit that wall head-on. Looked like he never even slowed down.
Oh.
And that's a...
There's Samantha. She probably does not know that he's getting out of the car. But that is a great sign. And you saw her say thank you, and perhaps one of our cameramen sharing the news with her.
Wow.
And caught a glimpse of Kyle sliding through the grass. And you see Kyle here being tended to by medical officials. And he is alert and obviously talking, and that's a great sign.
And off the final turn, no crutches necessary, Kyle Busch wins at Sonoma. Coming out of turn number four, Kyle Busch is going to win in Kentucky.
outside line was prevailing on restarts, and yet Brad Keselowski chooses the inside line.
So I was like, wow, okay, that's interesting. We'll see how this plays out.
Green flag back in the air.
I could mirror drive. I could see if he was going high or going low, so I could try to block him.
Front of the pack.
You stay focused up front. We got your back here.
His closest competitor, just a dot in the rearview mirror.
Ain't gonna get to you. Bring it home, champ.
No one has battled through as much pain and had as much perseverance as 30-year-old Kyle Busch.
We did it, guys.
Kyle Busch, I love you, man. I've never seen anything like it.
Tonight he earns his first cup title. Kyle Busch, the 2015 NASCAR Sprint Cup champion.
Yeah, you guys are awesome!
During those closing laps, sorry, I cry.
Well, don't tell me you're gonna cry.
I'm trying not to ruin my makeup. He just went through so much, you know? I don't think people know how hard he had to. Just watching him try and take a shower and get out of bed and walk. And it was so hard for him. And so when he took that checkered flag, it was just, it made it the whole year. It just ended on such a high note that started out so bad. And I'm just really proud of you. See, I told you you cried too.
Well, I think there was a lot of things that kind of happened this year that maybe changed me a little bit. Becoming a dad, you know, now I've got someone that really relies on me. The blessing in disguise of the crash in Daytona and having the strength to power through the times in which your body's telling you to stop. And whether that's all just a part of growing up and maturing through these past 8 years of being at Joe Gibbs Racing or the 5 years that Samantha and I have been married now, I think it all just goes together.
Hey, give me a hug.
I love you, buddy. You're my hero, man. Thank you so much.